Americans are becoming increasingly pessimistic about the U.S. economic recovery. A new Associated Press GFK poll finds only 1 in 4 expect their financial situation to improve over the next year. The poll also shows that just 46% of Americans approve of President Obama's handling of the economy. 52% disapprove.